In the last couple of seasons, umbrella rigs have been one of the hottest things in the bass fishing world. Strike King decided to come out with the Tour Grade Titanium Umbrella Rig. This is an ultra premium umbrella rig. What makes it special is, first off, it's made of titanium wire. The black wire is low visibility, so the fish aren't going to see it as easily. The other thing about that titanium wire is you're just not going to break it. The springiness of it is going to trigger a lot more strikes. This is my favorite feature of this particular rig, is that when you're reeling it along and you shake the rod tip or jerk it, the whole bait school flexes and flares, and it makes those baits jump around and move in the water compared to stiff stainless wire. This bait, it's a lot livelier. It's going to trigger a lot more fish. The new Tour Grade Titanium Umbrella Rig from Strike King. If you're fishing an umbrella rig, this is the only one to use.